And in the news today, we cover trivial stories to distract you from what's really going on in the world. It's 5 o'clock, and here's what we want you to think.
We'll be right back.